Hey guys, so today I'm going to be teaching you a really quick and easy smoky eye. So what I'm going to do is start off with the Twilight Star palette, and I'm going to go for this deeper taupe colour up in the corner here. So that's going to be kind of like my base. So I'm going to get a really firm brush, and I'm going to start patting that in all over the eyelid. Now don't worry if this is rough, I'm going to leave those edges quite sharp, just so I know where I'm going with my second colour. So you want to do this to both eyelids. Make sure you're really pushing the colour in as well so it gets good colour payoff, so the colour is quite strong. So don't worry if they're not even as well, because we are going to end up blending these out at the end. Cool, so then I'm going to take Kohl, and I'm going to be popping that just over top, just on the lid area, using the same brush. So that's just going to deepen up my lid and give it a little bit more depth. Now again, don't worry if this is rough, because we are just going to be blending the whole thing out at the end. So do that on both eyes, try and get it semi-even. If you don't, then that's totally fine as well. Then I'm going to take a soft blending brush, and I'm just going to start buffing out those edges. So this is where your smokiness is going to come from. So I find this eye super quick and easy. It is quite easy for everybody to achieve. You've just got to have the right tools. So make sure that you do have a really fluffy blending brush, because that is going to be your best friend in this. So just doing both eyes. As you can see, I'm just going back and forwards over those edges just to really soften it out and get that really blown out smoky look. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take Kohl, that same colour we just popped on our lid, and I'm going to run that just underneath, so probably about 3/4 of the way, quite lightly on the inner, more a little bit deeper on the outer corners, just to bring the whole look together. And that is it guys, that is the finished look. What you can also do is add some eyeliner, mascara, fake lashes if you wanted to as well, but that is just a really quick, simple, easy smoky eye.